Katangi te ti ti katangi te ka ka tu 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 ya ki runga tu ya ki laro tu ya ki roto tu ya ki waho tene ti no ya tiki te kapa a mauri tani fa ki te ki tiku na to ta to ne hi mene he honore he gloria tena rata to katoa tukua.
Keep on.
karakiatata tiniata. Let us pray. E honore e glory ki te mata te whenua e whakaaro pai ki ngā tangata katoa. Arahena ngā teinu mene atua kanau e hena ki te taungana nui o pōtatau e pātāwhi o kua nei tā rafat ki te hunga wairua. Tātou e noho mai rā e te wāhi ngaru e tiakina i piki e i tāwha ki te rangitua ngā huru. Tēnei mātou ponanga tāne ponanga wāhina ngā mōri heu tēnei ao matamata tīnā tū ki a koe. Kia tuka o mai te wairu maha ki te ngā kou whakaora ki a mātou e kūpa pātou nei. Ko mātou imuru nei o mātou harakato o ki mū ki te o aroaro. Mana ki tia mai mātou rote ngā mahi katoa. Whakaorangi a mātou rote ngā mau i tanga. Nō ki te kaha me te kroria i rehau pai mārire. Tō tiakina whakaoranga māramatanga mai te atua ki tō mātou kīngi atu hei te apotata te whera te tūwhitu. Ngā tinana e maune ki a mātou kato e te ata nei nā.
Tēnā rā tātou katoa, taki noho, e noho kei ngā rangatira, tēnā koutou katoa.
Wā, huti aturi tō te harakake kei, peo rā tako o mako e ko. Ki tahi mai koe ki au, he hauki rā te me nui o tēnei ao. Mā kui ki atu, he tangata, he tangata, he tangata, he tangata, he tangata, oha tūruki, tūruki. Aha, tūruki, tūruki. Here am I te toki, haumie, huie.
Koeikie.
Aha, koa ngā mano huri, kaua tu ki te hāmārietanga. Mā hui iho ki a tātou katoa e tau e pai nei kei ngā rangatira. Ko tahi mano iwarauri ma takau te kaumārua. Ko te atua hoki rā tō tātou piringa ka tika kaputa kāora. Mihi ana ki a koe kei te tariao e toi. Nau I whakatakoto I te tika o te kupu, ko te atua te kupu, kei te tāreao, kei te rangatira, kei te minita, e toi, e mihi kauana, e mihi kauana. E mihi kautahi ana, wehi ana ki te wāhingaro, te tīmatanga hoki o te whakaaro nui, whakahonore tia ki ngi tū hei tia, pōtatau te whero te tuawhetu. Te whareari ki o pōtatau, rire, rire haupai, mārire. Nō reiranga mate huhua kai a tātou katoa, te mūrau o te tini, te wernerau o te mano, te whārikitanga o ngā tātou mate huhua, huhua haere atu koutou, moi maira, moi maira, moi maira. Tēnā nō rā koutou kei ngā rangatira, ngā hauepa, ngā mātā waka, koutou ngā whānau o te mona nui ākiwa, koutou Ngāti Pasifika, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā rawa tū rā tātou katoa. Nau mai hara mai ki te whakapōtaitanga o tēnei kaupapa whakahirehira, o tēnei kaupapa whakamanoa, o tēnei kaupapa whakawhanake. O tī rā, ka whakanui a Matariki, ka whakanui a koutou. Nei rā anō, o mātou nei rangatira, timu whakarai a Gas, a rawatahi pauhautu a Keith, e mihi ngātahi ana ki a koutou. Kei konei tahi anō te hia mana a kai hautu tahi o te puari a Pita me tono rōpū o te puari e mihi tahi ana. O tīra ngā rangatira, te
te whare takiura o Manukau, me te whare wānanga o Eiraka. Ko te manu kei ana te miro nona te Ngāhere, ko te manu kei ana i te matauranga no koutou te ao. Ka mutu kei ngā rangatira, ko tawhiti kei tō koutou haere ngā mai, e kore haere tonu, e nui rawa koutou mahi, e kore e mahi, nui tonu, nui tonu. Nua reira kei ngā rangatira, me whawhati kaua ke te paipa ke apoto, ka tuku atu tēnei wahanga ki te mana, ki te ihi, ki te wehi, ki te tapu o ngā Māori Taniwha Kiuta, mō tā tātou nei waiata tautoko pārekareka a ngā whakamuimiti. Tēnā koutou, Jesse, kei a koutou, tēnā rā tātou katoa. Tangi he mai mai aroha, te hunga mate ki te hunga mate. Kura tangi he mai mai aroha, tātou katoa e whakanui ana i tēnei kaupapa te whakapōtaitanga. Nō reira tēnā koutou. Ka huri anō ki te reo prāwa mo te tehi wahanga poto, ke pai te reka o ngā kōrero, rangatira i roto anō te reo tauiwi. Nō reira tēnei ka mihi. First and foremost, yous are looking very glistening for a very glistening celebration. As I stated, you've come too far not to go further, you've done too much not to do more. We salute each and every one of you. So without further ado, no mai hara mai, we bestow upon you our prestigious welcome. Tēnā koutou. Tēnā rawatū rā tātou katoa. Tēnei ka huri atu ki a koutou ngā Māori Taniwha Kiuta. Huri hia. Tēnā tukua. Tēnā koutou katoa te. Whānau, ngā Māori Taniwha Kiuta, can you have a round of applause, please? Tēnā koutou katoa. I stated that the bird that partakes in the middle bearers, his, hers, your domain is that of the enchanted forests of opportunities. The bird that partakes in academia and academic, his, hers, your domain, the world is your oyster. The world is your domain. Without further ado, we have a fantabulous Master of Ceremonies, the Deputy Chief Executive of Academia, aka Academic. I would just like to present to each and every one of us none other than the formidable Professor Martin Carroll, o mai te pakipaki.
Formidable. E ngā mana, e ngā rau, e rau rangatiramā, tēnā koutou, morena tātou katoa. Talofa lava, kia orana, malo elelei, nisan bulavanaka, whakalofa lahi atu, namaste, ni hao, konnichiwa, assalamu alaikum. Sorry if I've missed anyone out, but a warm welcome to all of you. Ko ahorangi Martin Carroll, toku ingoa. I'm Professor Martin Carroll, and I have the great honour of being your MC for this very special event. Firstly, I would like to thank and acknowledge our kuia and our kaumātua and the performers from Ngā Māori Taniwha Kiuta Kapahaka Group and the Anuanua Performing Arts Troupe for their welcome to this ceremony today. Maybe one more time, a round of applause. I wonder how many of you wondered after all the disruptions of the last 2 years if we would actually get here today. And it's an absolute honor and delight for us to be able to acknowledge the graduands of this fantastic institute. We're here today to honor your work, to honor your commitment, and most of all, to honor your achievements. Some protocol about the ceremony. We ask you that you, the audience, show your respect for all our graduands by remaining seated throughout the entire ceremony, except perhaps when we might invite you to stand, and by please ensuring that your mobile phones are switched off. There's nearly 2,000 of you here today, so I get the impression that the people on stage aren't the only people that have been looking forward to this event. Safety is our top priority, and in the unlikely event of an emergency, an automated voice message will be heard over the PA system, advising everyone to evacuate using the nearest exit. Please calmly follow the instructions given by the venue staff, who will be wearing high-vis vests. The evacuation assembly areas indicated on the map are the car park between gates 1 and 2 behind the stage, and by the Pokapua, or if you like, the Maori totem pole in the south car park out the back doors. Washrooms are located in the Asian pathway. Please use the doors on either side at the back of the arena. It is now my great pleasure to invite our Chief Executive, Gus Gilmore, to address us.
Inga mana, inga waka, inga reo, e rarangatira ma, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. No mai hari mai, piki mai, kaki mai, ki te whāritaki ura o Manukau. Moraina koutou. Ko Gus Gilmore taku ingoa. Good morning, everyone. Welcome. I'm Gus Gilmore. It's fantastic to have you all here this morning at this wonderful occasion. Before I read a few important words and some thoughts from my heart, I want to acknowledge our kaumātua, Vince. For those of you on that side of the auditorium, have a look at those shoes. They are glistening, they are sparkling. They are symbolic of the wonderful occasion here this morning. Also want to take the opportunity to thank you all for choosing MIT as the place where, through education, you are taking this important step towards your future. Let me begin by saying how wonderful it is to be able to gather here, ka nohi ki te ka nohi, face to face, to acknowledge your collective and individual success. The last couple of years have taught us lots of lessons outside of lecture theatres, science labs and classrooms. It's taught us how resilient we are. It's taught us how we can adapt in the face of obstacles. It has shown us what we can achieve when we work together as a community towards the service of collective well-being. But nothing beats being here today in this auditorium, in person, with you, our graduates, your teachers, friends, whānau, and community. Thank you for believing in us to get you here today. But most of all, thank you for believing in yourselves. It's your belief that has made today possible. It has been your belief that has made the difference. It's what started you on the journey, and it's what kept you going when things got tough. Another great thing about belief and inspiration is it's contagious. There's always someone watching you show faith in yourself and achieve success. Maybe it's your brothers and sisters, your mates, your mums and dads, your kids who are watching, thinking, well, if you can do it, so too can I. In reaching out for skills-based education, you have the opportunity not just to change the trajectory of your own life, but the lives of those around you. And you can see and use the skills you have learned to help your community and everyone. There's a whakatauki of Princess Te Puia that I know our kaumātua Vince is fond of. I think it sums up this moment incredibly well. It goes, if I dream alone. If we dream together, we shall achieve. Sums up how our aspirations and dreams are interwoven. We are walking this path together. You are the makers, the problem solvers, the innovators, the ones who are building our future, teaching our children, delivering key infrastructure, housing, maintaining our IT networks and communication systems, managing our businesses, keeping our health system running. This morning, as I was greeting some of the graduates out back, a young woman told me that she's already working in County's Manukau Emergency Department, caring for our tamariki. And I know who you are, and you know who you are, and I just wanted to mihi to you, and especially call you out. It's fantastic you're already putting together those skills in service of this wonderful community. I started out talking a bit about how difficult the last few years have been. One of the things that has been emphasised time and time again over this period is none of us can truly predict what shape the future will take. However, what we do know is that it will belong to those with knowledge. It will belong to those who never stop learning. It will belong to those who know where they've come from and know where they're going to. It'll belong to those who believe. Finally, in closing, this morning is the penultimate graduation ceremony for the Manukau Institute of Technology. And our chair, Peter Winder, will address us shortly and talk about some of the exciting things that the future brings for vocational education in Aotearoa, New Zealand. But I just wanted to mihi to this incredible group of people on the stage, to all of our graduates and all of you in the community. MIT has been serving you for the last 52 years. And as we go into our new vocational education and training system called Te Pūkenga, we will never forget our roots and we'll never forget the wonderful things the people of this institution and all of those who are part of it have achieved for South Auckland, Auckland and Aotearoa. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. And I'd like to invite our chair, Mr. Peter Winder, to address us. Ngā mihi.
E ngā mana, e ngā reo, e ngā iwi, e rāo rangatiramā, nau mai, haere mai, piki mai. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. I'm Peter Winder and it's my honour to be the chair of the board of MIT. Thank you for being with us here today. I want to begin by congratulating all of the graduates on your achievements. MIT has been part of this community for over 50 years, but seeing our graduates cross the stage and receive their qualifications is the highlight of every year. and we're here to celebrate with you and your loved ones this wonderful occasion. We are proudly part of South Auckland. We open our doors every day with the mission of helping people to transform their lives and the lives of families and communities through education. We celebrate all of you today. We celebrate those of you for whom the pursuit of tertiary education has not been easy. We celebrate those who are the first in their families to undertake post-compulsory study. The choices that you have made allow you to write your own stories. The choices you have made will not just change your life, but the lives of those around you. We celebrate those for whom the path to graduation has not been a straight line. We learn as we go, and many of you who will graduate today came back to study after a long gap and perhaps a few detours doing other things, and many other valuable life lessons. Those lessons allow us to understand the significance of the success that we recognise here today. We celebrate our staff who've supported your path. Their skills and their dedication to teaching are inspiring, especially given the challenges we have all faced with COVID. We celebrate your whānau, friends, supporters and well-wishers who played an important role in getting you here today. Your success is their success. And learning never stops, so we look forward to welcoming you back when you're looking to get a promotion or to start a business, to upskill or to change career. It's Matariki, and Matariki is a really important time to look backwards and remember what has come before and to think forward to new beginnings. It's been my honour and privilege to serve as the chair of MIT for the last 9 years. Over that time, I like to think we've done quite a lot. We completed and opened MIT Manukau. We completed and opened Tech Park. We reintroduced the teaching of Te Reo in the Marae. We introduced the formal teaching of Pacifica languages. We launched the BN Māori, and more recently the BN, and earlier the BN Pacifica. We have continued to enjoy amazing relationships with Tainui and the Kingitanga. We've survived COVID. But most importantly, thousands of people have crossed this stage as they graduate and move on into careers that have been incredibly successful. So I want to just pause and acknowledge all those that made that possible. I'd like to acknowledge the members of the board that are here today that have been part of that journey and all of the staff that have made that possible. But in particular, I want to acknowledge Gus Gilmore, who has been a most outstanding chief executive. I said Matariki is also a time to think about new beginnings. Today's graduation is the second to last that MIT will do before it becomes a full part of Te Pūkenga, the National Network of Vocational Education, that will include all polytechs and industry training organisations across New Zealand. Te Pūkenga is the largest tertiary institution in the country. In fact, it will be the 35th largest in the world. At the heart of Te Pūkenga are many of the things that make MIT special. The desire to provide learning that responds to the needs of students, communities, and the region. The passion to address equity in education and the commitment to ensure that the qualifications that you leave with meet the needs of employers. We are really excited about being part of Te Pūkenga and look forward to sharing more with you about the opportunities for the future and the learning that it will offer. But enough of the future. Today we celebrate the moment. We celebrate you, your whānau and friends. Congratulations, well done, and best wishes for the future. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
May
Thank you, Gus and Peter. I now call upon Nadi Pillay, the Director, Skills and Performance for our Monaco and City campuses, to speak.
Tēnā koutou katoa. Greetings to all of you, and hearty congratulations to our graduates. The time has come for you to join a most distinguished community, the alumni of Monaco Institute of Technology. This community will be yours for life. You will stand with graduates who, like you, will change the world, who will challenge the world, and who will carry MIT with them in all that they do. I know you didn't get here alone. Your journey to this day has been made possible by many people. So let us give thanks to all of the busy beavers who stood by you over the many months of your journey. Let us begin by recognizing the staff who have supported you in so many ways. The teaching staff, who over the last 2 years have reimagined how they would teach so that they could encourage, inspire, and challenge you to do your best work. Thanks to the health and safety team, the campus administration staff, the property and campus team, security, the cleaners, and the wonderful backroom staff who you never see, and the team who made this event a reality for you today. Finally, I want to give you the opportunity to express your gratitude to the family and friends whose support has made your success possible. They are here with you now and stayed with you throughout your journey. Tēnā e tamihi ki a koutou e te whānau. So graduates, as you go searching for your next opportunity, dance like no one's watching, because they won't be. They'll be looking at their phones. Congratulations and thank you. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
You won't, of course, be looking at your phones at the moment, though, right? Thank you, Nadi. Now's the moment. Graduands, as you are directed, please rise from your seats and form a queue on your right, that way, of the stage, and then form a line there as directed by the staff. As your name is called, please make your way carefully up and across the stage. Do use the handrail. When your name is called, you'll make your way to the middle of the stage to be greeted by the chair. It's not that we're trying to be cool, but in this age of COVID, we're fist bumping. And of course, if you are earning your degree, then the chair will also cap you. And at that point, you can put your hat or your trencher on. Then you will make your way to the chief executive to receive your certificate and pause for a photograph. Having done that, please make your way back down this side of the stage and return to your chair. Whānau and friends, we appreciate and encourage you celebrating your whānau and loved ones as they receive their qualifications. We do ask that you also show consideration for the other graduands who are yet to receive their award. This is a formal and solemn occasion, but it is okay to whoop, it is okay to cheer, and just to make sure that that happens, I wonder if we can give that a practice right now. On the count of three, this is just to warm you up so that when your person comes across the stage, you're good to go. So I want to hear if we've got it. On the count of three, let it rip. One, two, three. We can't proceed that way. Let's try it again. One, two, three. All right, I think we're ready. Will the graduands please be upstanding? That's all of you. I now call upon the chair of the Board of Monaco Institute of Technology, Peter Winder, to confer the awards for this ceremony.
By the authority vested in me by the Board of the Monaco Institute of Technology and by resolution of the Academic Committee of the Monaco Institute of Technology, it is with great pride and enormous pleasure that I, Peter Winder, confer the award stated upon those who have satisfied the requirements of this institute, both present today and those listed in absentia in the program. Please be seated.
Lest there be any doubt, having heard those words, you are no longer graduands, you are now graduates. Chair, if you would take your position, Chief Executive, thank you. I now call upon Beverly O'Loughlin from the School of Health and Counselling to present the awards for that school.
Tēnā koutou katoa, Beverly O'Loughlin, tōko ingoa. My name is Beverly O'Loughlin, and I now wish to present the following following recipients of the award, the New Zealand Certificate in Public Health and Health Promotion. Starting with Akata Papa'alihi Savileo. Amir Mohammed Mustafa Mohammed Soliman. Diana Cuisson. Islam Gadala. Huma Siddiqa. Jennifer Bamji. Karen Schmidt. Saha Zuruk. Stepanka Tafanui. Susan Rauf Karim. Susie Te Rapa Kite. Cyan Armstrong. Yvonne Rogers. I now wish to present the following recipients of the award, the New Zealand Certificate in Pharmacy. Specialist Technician Level 6, Arkana Akil Kumar. And I now wish to present the following recipients of the award, the New Zealand Diploma in Pharmacy. Pharmacy Technician Specialist Level 6, Luvena Molloy. Maya and Teresa de Villa Muna. Natalie Payne. Roshna Kumar. I now wish to present the following recipients of the award, Bachelor of Applied Counselling, Level 7. Alina Damari. Alicia Melita Tefata. Candace Desiree Simpson Harrison. Charlotte Baldwin. David Blackborough. Doreen Fololina Fitaaivaka. Jennifer Fan. Ian Mackenzie Anderson. Janita Van Essen. Kavneet Kritika Prakash. Moholamu Takitaki. Pierre Dussart. Devi Kumar. Tanima Raman. And Wilbon Mitchell.
Thank you, Beverly. Chair, CE, thank you. That concludes the awards for the School of Health and Counselling. Why not? Now I wish to present you a message from some of our 2022 graduands, possibly now graduates. Please enjoy.
So my full name is June De La Rosa. So I studied nursing. So basically I chose nursing because I just wanted to help the community, basically, especially in South Auckland. So before nursing, I was working in IT industry. So back then, it was year 2007, we migrated from Philippines. So I started as an software developer. And I was working back then in engineering industry. Basically did my engineering for about nearly 10 years and then decided to go nursing. I think I feel very happy, very delighted that I'm finishing the nursing degree. And I'm sure my cohort in nursing will also have the same experience. I just wanted to say that just remember your goals are during our first year. You know, it's like a tip of the iceberg, you know, your sacrifices, your long-nighters, and don't forget to empower people, especially in South Auckland.
My full name is Kalaya Tapialava, and I studied a Bachelor's of Digital Technology, majoring in software and web dev. I am the first person in my family to graduate. I am the youngest of eight children. And both my parents are immigrants from Tonga. And I think I've made them very proud. My mom has been a housewife all her life, and my dad, a factory worker. And he wanted us to go down a different path, and I think I've made him very proud. Because my family has been my biggest motivation. So my job title is a level one application developer. What I do is I work on the cloud side of things. And my company is basically working on automating forklifts. So I work on the website side of things, yeah. Well done. Well done, we've made it. It was a very, very tough journey full of tears, happy times, and we've made it. Super proud of everybody.
I ended up studying a bachelor's in digital technologies, majoring in software and web development. I am Fijian Indian, Māori and New Zealand European. I grew up here in Otara. I went to Tangaroa College. I first started off as a trade student taking IT as a profession here at MIT, and that's where it all started for me, gaining the confidence to go further. And now look what I'm doing, amazing things at Westpac. So currently I am at Westpac as a business analyst. I got that job 2 months straight after I finished my industry project. Growing every single day, getting new skills, working with different people, doing amazing, amazing work. I work so hard towards getting this degree, and when you achieve something, that feeling is like no other. If you're like me, don't give up just because you think you're not from somewhere high, or most of us people from Otago, we don't make it far, but trust me, if you believe in yourself, you've got this.
Well, thanks to the graduates who were involved in sharing their stories with us. And we can multiply that by the 224 of you that are graduating this afternoon. I now have a great pleasure in inviting Shona Watson, lecturer in academic research nursing, to present the awards for the School of Nursing.
Kia ora tātou. It gives me great pleasure to present the following recipients of the award, New Zealand Diploma in Enrolled Nursing. Adi Mere Vuasusu. Nita Lakatani. Anna Penitani. Christine Tufi. Daisy Ladai Haapai Tohi. Dione Millicent Reeves. Come on. Daina Lisa Sinanofua Silulu. Italia Faith Wolf. Edna Fahivalu Heolangi Olavai Pulu. Feriza Khan. Helen Vulawalu. Jane Turaki. Joan Agnes Samoa Mutio Siu. Julia Taki. Apology. Kushilta Chand. Laura Walker. Lola Jeribeth So. Malia Falaviena Ibinde. Mary Reed. Meli Luciema Kaukaloka. Mercy Fetue Aloisi. Meliena Raturubi. Priyanka Kasturi Naidu. Rebecca Dufresne. Rino Suji. Rizwana Farzana Bibi. Rodatia Safoy. Simal Devi. Shadika Zaria. Shalini Devi Sharma. Timalongi. Shearing Jayatsubutia. I wish to present the following recipients of the award, Bachelor of Nursing. Alessia Afa'a-Osob. Amber Hawkins. Amy Caitlin White. Anna Sisifa Mar. Andre Smith. Angel Rattalan. Anna Rose Ross. Anne Cassandra Felicia. Ariana Hilda Jasmine Haika. Arnie Dunsmuir. Ashley Cooney. Benjamin Michael Westerlund. Artika Shivani Singh. Brenda Kelly Taylor. Bree Jordan Norman. Brooke Hawes. Brooke Fenning. Brooke Lyford. Caitlin Jane Davies. Catherine Joy Vasky. Sashi Kanta. Charisse Aubrey Rebukas. Charlotte Cowie. Daniel Rebel. Diana Lee Bond. Deborah Chilip Amar. Deirdre Serfontaine. Panjali Kumar. Diani Thompson. Eleanor Rose Logue. Ella Smith. Lily Ruby Martin. Iseta Litiola Kavatipola. Eunice Matari. Fahutali Kelameti. Nina Liu. Osmin Nisha. Glenda Amulong. Hannah Lily Smith. Hannah Tribbett Williams. Henrietta Luafitu Matakofi Mila. Hepisipa Fatafahi Taumofula. Ingrid Jones. Jamie Barnes. Jane Carrington. Jasmine Myra Strickland. Jaswinda Cole. Jessica Rehama. Jonathan Butor Crawley. Joseph Hart. Julianne Ramayentas. Kajal Patel. Caleb Stephanie Bailey Hinn. Karen Pierpont. Carly Margaret Srank. Kartika Kumar. Catherine Quinn. Kelly Tupi. Kendall Grace Gibbs. Kennedy Moore Bacati. Kira Rebecca Takei. Lalita Devi Nair. Nell Jasmine. Lauren Adams. Lautuhita Puhutava. Leonie Kerr. Leash Dow. Linda Rapana. Lucy Alexandra Thelney. Lucy Poole. Thank you. Madeline Sarah Hume. Mandy Jane Bevan. Manu Siu Ki. Mary Death Durbin. Mary Susan Hartley. Mason Clakey. Mekong.
Hello, hello. Hello.
Mele Fehe Tuitupo. Melissa Courtney Slipper. Michaela Ritchie. Molly Salt. Monica Sebastian. Montesha Lisa Susie Lafayette. Maureen Chand.
Hello, Maria.
Nancy Chantel Tupou. Nikita Archery. Niraj Garg. Nina Talar. Olivia Louise Brinston. Libby Mary Gundry. Olivia McFarlane. Paige Nora Lawina Tupu. Patience Matara. Manjeet Thiliwal. Ritika Chand. Pushpanjali Padayashi. Rahul J. Narayan. Rebecca Zoe Dell. Renee Stevens. Ruth Salomon. Celeste Dika. Samantha Adriana King Higgins. Samantha Singh. Samara Haiki Vissa. Shania Rose Wheeler. Shazi Begum. Sheridan Bennett. Cheryl Kate Balderas. Thank you. Shobna Jayoti Rathman. Yes, I'm good, thank you. Sh- Shweta Shulan Prasad. Sean Marie Kausal Moore. Sinafuni Mikaili. Sophia Mathilda von Leuhoop. Sophie Anna Maxwell. Stacey Ofamoini Mafia. Ratan. Naina Mahi. Swaran Devi. Tiny Rogers. Taryn Lee Luters. Tegan McDuff. Tracy Lee Jenner. Tui Louis Rolfe. Kashni Wati. Viviana Baivu Fahi Gnau Ikata. Carmel Vajaskara. Wimalo Wikrama Balesuruya Hemantha Kumari. Teresa Wang. ukulele. Yukta Anjali Verma. Jesse G. Ziana Beg. I wish to present the following recipients of the award, Bachelor of Nursing Pacific. Chana Liang. Emma Luisa Luisa Havila Pelanapa. Fatu Takai. Francis Kitty Winey Guru. Hallelujah, Grace Taifu. Janet Retty Broughton. Jessica Hannah Van Dorp. Leladi Fa'a'i'i Thompson. Livonia Lofitafa. Mary Grace Matalino. Marina Rimon. Morgan Lachlan, how am I feeling? Napoko Rebecca Samuela. Otolosi Mafi. Paris Patalisu. Paul Tuiaki Muire Moi. Patricia Fully George. Sierra Payne. Teremaki Tangi Matua Mata. Tisi Marie Winnie. Tala Precious Sauvignon. Jeannie Takura Karirua.
Thank you to the acting head of school for nursing, Shona. That was a lot of names, but I think we can agree the world is a better place with more qualified nurses in it. Thanks also to our chair, Peter, our chief executive, Gus, and also to Dr. Simon Nash and Annette Pitaval for helping make sure that everyone got the right qualification. We appreciate that. We're in for a treat. It's now with pleasure that I invite our guest speaker, new graduate, Wilbon Mitchell, to come up and present the valedictorian address on behalf of the graduates. Will you help me welcome Wilbon?
Tēnā koutou katoa, good morning and goeiemôrā. My name is Wilbon, and what an honour and privilege to be up here today. I want to start with the biggest congratulations to every single person that walked across the stage today. Today is the fulfilment of all our hard work, and we are finally officially graduates. Also, congratulations and a huge thank you to our amazing whānau. who were our support system and our cheerleaders alongside us on this journey. And Ngā Mihi Nui to all the members of staff from MIT for your teaching and guidance to get us to this point. Not only were we able to achieve something amazing, but we also managed to do it through the challenges and roadblocks of COVID-19. Let's all of us give ourselves a big round of applause. As a gay man growing up in the 1990s in South Africa, I did not have much hope for myself to live my life authentically and still achieve all my hopes and dreams of having a career of my choice, a family, and people that will love and accept me for exactly who I am. Very appropriately, this week was School's Pride Week in Aotearoa, New Zealand, and I want LGBTQI+ young people to know that you can make all your dreams come true, whatever it may be. I'm here today with my amazing and supportive husband and our two gorgeous boys. And I am now a proud graduate of the Manukau Institute of Technology with a Bachelor of Applied Counseling degree. When I got to the final part of my studies last year, the realization hit me that, okay, what's next? What am I going to do after this? What am I going to do with this knowledge and the self-development I've done through all my studies? Because of the amazing lecturers and the high-quality education we received from MIT, I got accepted into a creative arts therapy program at the Wycliffe College at the end of last year, and I'm now working towards my master's degree. My professional dream has always been to work with children and to make a difference in the LGBTQI community, especially with the youth. I want to be the person that I wish I had when I was a young person. Only 1 month after I submitted my final assignment to MIT, I had the opportunity to apply for a job as a counselor at a college in my local community. I got the job, and I am now blessed to be part of a fantastically supportive team in Waiora Whare at Pakaranga College. I now get to work with children and their whānau every day, and I also co-facilitate the LGBTQI committee and support group at our school. We had a conversation in the lunchroom the other day about what would we be if we could come back as something else. With me just receiving my dream job, I said I would like to come back as Glitter Shoes. That way most people will see how amazing and fabulous I am, and I will be put on someone's feet to support them on going on amazing journeys for themselves. A colleague asked me, but what if your souls get worn through? My reply was easy. I now know where to find the resources to get new souls put on my shoes and to carry on being fabulous and go on more amazing journeys. I'm wearing glitter shoes today to celebrate the start of my journey as a proud graduate, and I invite each and every one of you to go out there and to be fabulous glitter shoes on your own amazing journeys with me. Thanks again for the honor. Go well and stay safe. Thank you very much.
Big round of applause.
What a way to represent, Wilbon. Thank you very much for speaking on behalf of the graduates. This concludes our 2022 graduation ceremony, but there are a few more people to thank. First of all, an event of this magnitude doesn't just happen. In addition to you and your family and friends being here, and obviously the board and the staff who are thrilled to support you, it took 45 volunteers to give up their time to make today happen. How about a big round of applause for them? And included among them are those who can help get your portrait, including a portrait with your whānau, taken after the ceremony, if you so wish. I think we've got enough in us for another chair. Can I invite the class of 2022 to stand up? Parents, family, friends, staff, how about we give it up for this fantastic group of people? You know, stay standing just for a moment. We all know that you didn't get here on your own. We all know that you had help. You had help from your whānau, from your friends, from your teachers. That help could have been anything from financial support, maybe cooking the meals so you could do some homework. Maybe it was just that they recognized that this is what you needed to do with your time for a while. How about you guys turn around and give a big shout out to all the family and friends that have come to support you. Your turn to thank them. Okay. This draws us to a close. I'm shortly going to invite our pōhotu Keith Aiken to give the closing karakia. When he does, if you could please all be upstanding. After the karakia, remain standing for our national anthem. And following the national anthem, please remain standing while the official party...
I'm doing the karakia whakamutunga.
Okay. Wrong message. This is a good thing about being in the hands of a really good kaumātua. You can never go wrong. It always gets sorted out. After the national anthem, the official party will leave, followed by the graduates and then the staff. And let's all get together outside for some photos. So if everyone could please be upstanding. And we'll invite our kaumātua, Mātua Vince, to lead us in karakia whakamutunga. Tēnā kaumātua.
Ko te hōngā ke toku moimoia, ko te puāwaitanga o ngā whakaaro. Wilbin, kuia mōra. Thank you for the glittering celebrations. I work from my dreams to the blossoming of my thoughts. Dreams become reality when youth take action. Manukau Institute of Technology graduates, we salute you. You absolutely did take action. Your success is our success. Once again, congratulations. Tēnā koutou. Tēnā koutou. Can you have another round of applause, please? Before I hand it over to our distinguished kaumātua ake, te whakakapi to give it layer upon layer of blessings upon this glittering celebration of our graduates to our kaumātua rangatira toi. I'd just like to also please everybody that's gathered here, could we give it up a round of applause for our Master of Ceremony, Professor Martin Carroll.
A kia ora tātou. Tēnei te whakakapi, tēnei huihuinga i a koutou katoa i tēnei rā. Te rarapai. Te atua ora ngā tupuni iho o ngā mano. Tēnei mātū, tukatū nei o mātū whakamoimiti whakawhaitai. Tēnei te kawingi e koutou mā, e hui mai nei tō koutou toho. E epa manaakitia i a rātou e hui mai nei i tēnei a. Tēnei mātou tukatū nei o mātou huihuinga tīngi tō tātou matua nūtarangi ki a koutou. Inu tēnā anna hoki rawa tīngo ta matua te tama me te wairua tapu, ā ke tōna atu. Āmine. Āmine.